that we have to move fast. And if we have to move fast, I will sacrifice you even if you are not really a laggard or some. When I give an order for something to be done, hindi ako nagbibilang ng araw, buwan, nagbibilang lang ako ng araw. I understand your problem. And I know that you have a hard time because of, there's the due process, every service rules. Now, if you want it done in a hurry, the power to appoint carries with it the power to dismiss. And since it's an absolute thing, for lack of total loss of confidence, I'm removing them because they are not functioning. So we're wasting money paying for these idiots. Kalalaki pa naman ang mga allowances, mas wildo niyan. There are so many well-intentioned and well-meaning Filipinos, doctors and all, who'd want to serve government, to contribute to humanity. And we do not have to suffer itong mga to. That's why it's called, you cannot run your own errands. Somebody has to do it for you because you cannot really do it beyond human comprehension kung matrabaho mo, magkontak pa sila ng